Thank you. Mirok is strong. He knew we would come here. Dread, there is no prey here. As you command.
Losing. Lost me.
little thief to escape me, Mirak. You can hide nothing from me here. No matter. I have found a new dragonborn to serve me.
May he be rewarded for his service, as I am.
Mira, harbor fantasies of rebellion against me. Learn from the easy example. Serve me faithfully, and you will continue to be richly rewarded.
Find my picket. Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage? Tell Crecius he better give that pickaxe back to me.
How do you feel? So you're interested in my... Remember, I have plenty of potions and ingredients if you're ever in the market.
I'd be on just what you see. If you need any supplies, you know where.
I wasn't sure I'd make it off this farm alive. I wish I could have said the same for my man here. Some of the Redoran Guard have taken to calling them Ashspawn. Me, I don't care what they're called. All I know is they're a danger to Raven Rock and they need to be stopped. I was going to search for clues that might lead me to wherever they're coming from. I know it isn't the best place to start, but we know they've been coming from this direction. Good. I can use all the help I can get. Besides, I don't feel comfortable leaving Raven Rock behind, and I'd hate to lose any more Redoran guard. We were searching the farm when the Aspawn ambushed us. Have a look around and see if you can turn up anything useful. Report back to me if you Brent. Unusual. Have you found something? This is strange. The note says it's from General Falk's Carius, but that's impossible. Well, Carius was the Imperial Garrison Commander at Fort Frostmouth, but he died over 200 years ago when the Red Mountain leveled the place. There's no way he could still be alive. If General Carius is still alive, there must be something keeping him that way. I need you to head out to Fort Frostmouth and check it out. I'm gonna head back to Raven Rock and prepare the men for further assaults. Be careful. This General Curious sounds out of his mind.